I'll be the birthday. Megan. My name's Megan. Where's Megan? Where's Megan? Megan, happy birthday. Let's say it. Happy birthday, Megan. You've got a lucky kid. You've got to be with this one, haven't you? How old are you? I can't read it here. 30, fantastic, well done, Megan. And you're here today. Great. Isn't it lovely to have a party like this late on, especially for you? Well, I put you on the dog now, anyway, no party necessary. Now, who likes a bit of Barbershop? No? We're not talking about getting your hair cut here. I have to say, it's such a shame that this kind of skill and singing is so comparatively rare, because it is a joy, is it not? It's a wonderful, wonderful sound. So here we have the Prince Henry's High School Barbershop Chorus from Worcestershire. Where about in Worcestershire? Is it all over Worcestershire? From Egypt in Worcestershire. Now, they were formed 3 years ago on the school's annual tour, and made up of year 9 to 13 new students, and they boast a wealth of unaccompanied repertoire, from early southern to modern up-tempo numbers. The group continues growing strength. They've recently secured engagements in Kidderminster, Worcestershire, and Pershore, and of course tonight they're here for us at Symphony Hall in Birmingham. They're going to be singing for us My England, Down Over the Hill, Steal Away, and Book of Love. So please welcome the Prince Henry's High School Barbershop Chorus and their director, Russell.
My love, I think that's seeing how to love with all aspects of music, so it's
a good opportunity. And if an opportunity just isn't available, what would you say to people who are, you know, listening now and going, that sounds good, what would you say? Yeah. Don't start another one because there'll be competition, and we don't want competition, so well done. You probably start with this, Peter.
Yes, I would say so, yes, and I'm partly responsible for these lots. In just one school, being able to take all part of harmony, I think they've done exceptionally well.
So have you.